This how-to 1 minute will show you how to make an animated Discord server icon. In order to upload an animated Discord server icon, you must have to unlock animated icons feature. Your server will need level 1 perks to use animated icons, and this can be achieved by getting to Boost. The first way to get Boost is by upgrading to Discord Nitro. Click the settings icon by your profile picture and locate Discord Nitro under billing settings. Click on subscribe to get Discord Nitro. After signing up, you automatically get two boosts you can apply to your server. The second option can be done without Nitro and with the help of your community. Reach out to members with boosts to level up the server. Once the server is at level 1, you are set to upload an animated icon. And now let's see how you can make an animated Discord server icon. To make an animated server icon, open this website canva.com. If you are first time to this website, you must have to create an account. So create your account here and click on the search icon and type animated logo. And here you will get lots of free and paid animated logo template. So now all you have to need just select a template from here to customize according to your choice. Click on customize this template. And now you can select any part to edit. Once your editing done, click on the share icon and click on download. Click on file type and select GIF. Click on download, and once your animated icon downloaded, go to your Discord and open your server. Click on your server name, server settings, and click on change icon, and now select the animated logo you just created. Click on save changes, and that's how we can create an animated server logo. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.